Hello. Wikipedia's picture of the day, October 4, 2022. Today's video is about Jean-François Millet. Jean-François Millet, October 4, 1814, January 20, 1875, was a French artist and one of the founders of the Barbizon school in rural France. Millet is noted for his paintings of peasant farmers. This portrait of Millet was taken by the French photographer Nadar. Thanks for watching. And don't forget to like, comment, and share.